coming to Illumina gave me a chance to do something different. And it was not just a different industry. We can literally change the face of healthcare and make a difference personally for so many people.
I actually came from a biotech company prior to here, and they were using Illumina's infrastructure and equipment. What I saw was that this was a company that was going to be the bookends for every biotech, every pharmaceutical company.
I've worked in many companies, and I think Illumina has something that a lot of companies don't have.
There is always something to learn, there is always something to share.
There's just a buzz in the air whenever you walk into the building.
It was named the smartest company in the world, yet sometimes you find such humility that people have this attitude of just humble confidence and we want to just do great things.
The most exciting thing is to actually sit across from someone in the business because they're so knowledgeable and kind of learning as to how they want to drive these projects, because you're going to be the facilitator or the enabler of their vision.
At Illumina, I see the IT organization not as a traditional IT. Our organization is a true business partnership. We help them define the strategy on how the technology will fit within their own vision for their individual functions.
In information security, we have to protect everything. So we get involved from the very start of the product development lifecycle all the way through to the end.
Our business as a company is creating and analyzing genetic data. Our business systems are moving more and more to the cloud and taking advantage of the more modern architectures, the more modern technologies. So we need lots of different skill sets.
You just need to carry a lot of passion for what you do.
I spent 8 years in the Marine Corps. Some of the transferable skills that veterans really have that have been useful in my job is the high learning agility.
It's really about those that can cross the boundaries of knowing their technology, articulate it in a way that's in common language and really connects to the way that the business units work.
The kinds of processes we're defining, the kinds of features we're developing are very new. Challenges that come to us require lots of innovative thinking, strategic thinking about how we deliver things, about how our systems should work both now and well into the future.
Primarily, I'm an integration architect, come with an integration middleware experience. Pretty much any new system that comes on board and needs to get data moved in and out, my team is involved and I'm involved.
So one of the key projects I'm working on right now is around digital transformation. No obstruction in terms of hierarchies, no obstructions in terms of geographies. We want to be able to have everybody fully engage across the enterprise and collaborate.
So you're never stuck in one thing. You're constantly moving from project to project, opportunity to opportunity. There's always something new to learn and get involved with.
Everybody at the table is considered equal and they're treated equal. So your decision-making process, your interactions, your collaboration.
I can take my opinion up to the management or my peers. It's pretty well received. Or at least it will warrant a discussion. And I like the openness, I like the collaboration, and that's what makes me come back in every day.
You never stop learning at Illumina. Regardless of what you bring to the table, you get a perspective from somebody else that just kind of stops you in your tracks and makes you think, wow, that's what makes Illumina a great place to work.
I've always prided myself on creating great teams, but more than that, creating great places to work. And that ability to have an impact on so many people worldwide is something that I'm really excited about.